Hello, my name is George Lockett. I'm here to talk about the North Sea Geothermal Power Project. The project basically will convert North Sea oil and gas wells into geothermal power stations. I'm particularly interested in the high pressure, high temperature wells. These wells have produced oil and gas in the region of 200 degrees centigrade. Which basically proves that the geothermal energy is available at these sites. I'm particularly interested in the concrete platforms because these platforms have a useful life of 300 years, and they've been in operation about 50 years so far, so there's still plenty of life left in these structures. The basic concept is to redrill the wells, possibly deeper, to get higher temperatures, to convert them into geothermal power stations about the size of a nuclear power station at approximately quarter the shot at the cost of nuclear, and therefore producing green energy with a zero carbon footprint that can be fed via cables back to the national grid in the UK, or put into the interconnector cables or into offshore wind farms to bring stability into the variable energy flows of the offshore wind farms. They could also be converted via electrolysis into hydrogen. Again, that could be brought back to the shore. We could easily bring alongside these existing structures floating power stations that are already designed and ready to be built to generate the electricity. So the project is very near its test phase. So we just need the correct site to be put forward to us so the project can start. Thank you for listening to me today.